Thank you. Thank you very much for your kind applause. We are the Sharp Nines Thursday night at 8 o'clock group at the fabulous John Payne Music Center, in case you didn't know where that was. That's at 9A Station Street in Brookline, downtown Brookline, Massachusetts. All the groups you've heard here today come out of the fabulous John Payne Music Center. That tune is called Come What May, and it was written by a good friend of mine who plays steel drums, and we've kind of fallen in love with that. The next tune we're going to do is composed by John Clayton of the Clayton Brothers, and this is called Back in the Swing of Things. Thank you. Let me introduce the gang up here. From the bottom up, our drummer, Brian McTeague. Carl Hawkinson on bass. Mark White on guitar. Roger Goldstein on piano. Down at the very end, Joseph... Doug Spaulding. Then Joe Moynihan next to him, our tenor section. And we have Aaron Chow on my right. And our brass section, Joe Artley, who has a big fan base here, I see. My name's Duncan Martin, and we are the Sharp Nines. We're going to continue with a Dizzy Gillespie tune called Con Alma.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're going to move on and do feature Doug Spaulding on baritone and Joe Artley on trumpet with a Donald Byrd piece called Georgie.
Thank you.
Doug Spaulding, Joe Artley. We got one more tune for you. I say the word loosely because it's actually a medley of tunes. If any of you have seen the movie Nebraska, this is some tunes from the movie that really caught my ear. Rarely do you, I think, go to the movies and come out really having noticed the music. Most of the time it's about the plot and everything else is going on. So I went and got the music and transcribed a whole bunch of it. So here we are, we call it the Suite from Nebraska. It was all composed by a guy named Mark Orton, O-R-T-O-N, Nebraska.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. The band is Brian McTeague on drums, Carl Hawkinson on bass, Mark White on guitar, Roger Goldstein on piano, Doug Spaulding on tenor and Barry, Joe Moynihan on tenor, our brass section, Joe Artley. Yeah, let's hear it for Joe. And Aaron Chow, how about a nice hand for him? And beautiful solo for everybody. Thank you all very much for coming.